Hi, I'm Richard Morales, Senior Minister at Unity of Phoenix Spiritual Center. Have you ever made a mistake or messed up, and then you beat yourself up or put yourself down or criticize yourself really harshly for it? You know, we always want to be our best, and we always want to have a successful life, and we deserve it. But putting ourselves down and criticizing and judging ourselves is not the path to peace, happiness, and success. It is not the way to get the best out of ourselves. You know, one of the most important things that we need to learn in our lives is how to love ourselves, how to be more kind, how to be more patient, how to be more gentle. Because the more kind we are with ourselves, the easier we can be kind to others. The more compassion we have for ourselves, the more compassion we can have for others. The better we treat ourselves, the better we treat others. The more we allow ourselves to be happy, we can help others to be happy. The truth is, life can only get better when we get better. And the best way to make your life better is to love yourself, to be kinder and more gentle to yourself. And that'll open your life to not only be joyful for you, but to help other people be happy and joyful as well. So today, be good to yourself. Love yourself. Care for yourself. And it'll make your life so much better. Enjoy this great day.